Well, the signs are up and the construction equipment is positioned around Century 3 Mall. Those signs read Nicewanger Construction. The company confirmed on social media that tearing down the mall is their next big project. Right now, we are working to confirm exactly when that demolition will begin. West Mifflin code enforcement officials say Nicewanger crews have been working inside the old JCPenney's to clear out anything left behind ahead of the demo.